Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original Locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Nice. This will come in handy. It's this way. Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh yeah. Preferably before more scions break out of them.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. Okay.
Incoming juvies! Sounds like a lot of them!
Oh, that hurt!
Fresh one, juvie!
Oh, that left...
Why would you do that?
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it! We're clear!
More shells! Let's move them!
The loader's hit! Oh shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
The snatcher! It's what we... Ah, forget it! Just shoot the goddamn thing!
Yes!
And so is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems?
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course. Ah, good. Ammo. Warm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Well, I can't let him go to waste. More up ahead!
Then get ready!
Drone spotted! We're almost there!
Good.
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on!
Juvies!
Do
be dead.
Our ore transporter's up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan!
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! Oh, shit! Ah, see? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
No! Whoa! Holy shit, that was close!
Whose idea was this again?
Hey, it's your working charger.
Just shoot the webbing.
Got one.
Only two left.
There, we're free.
Whoa, what's happening?
Almost out! I can see the top!
We're still not stopping!
Those gears are gonna crush us!
Then take them out!
We're not stopping! We stopped.
And you said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen. Before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit. You won't be able to see the burial site from here, It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
No, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare, coming in fast!
Then we gotta move! How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Come on, back up!
How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this! That's how it's done!
Destroy! Move it! Down to the riverbed!
I'll take that. Oh, look what I found! Look what I found! Oh shit! Too late! Windflare's here! We gotta push the tower! We can take shelter there!
Swarm! Up ahead! Stop!
Can someone help me with this?
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit! Don't let him touch you!
We have to get to the tower!
Time to move!
Yeah, I think so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots. Then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
Got him.
We got more swarm!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Can't do this alone.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official COG business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Oh, Okay, this might be a problem.
Oh, God damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Might be a problem.
Oh, God damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Might be a problem.
Oh, God damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out.
Sniper!
Dragon! Thanks for that!
Main gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Great. I'll put this to good use.
It's home!
Let's go!
Alright, big guy's down.
Hey, that thing was like a walking aircraft carrier.
Yeah, let's go.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. I got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
This dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
Always use more. There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
You know, well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably with safety.
Ah, great. The guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
Wait! friends got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Looks like that. God damn it! Juvie!
And it's calling in friends!
Got it, Juvie! Ah, shit! They're everywhere! Right in their barn! Alright, we're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
That's it. They're down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like giant generators.
Oh.
Ah, good. Ammo.
One down!
Oh, shit.
JD, Marcus! Cover us!
I got a Droopy!
Doc! Got it! Alright, who's next? Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered. Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Destroy. Oh shit, turret, take him out!
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Breaker, or we can't move across. There should be a switch up there.
Found it! Closing the breaker! Alright, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered. Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Scratch one drone! Mine now! This'll work. Shit! Turret! Take him out!
Nice! Turret's down!
Shot!
JD, we're blocked! Find the other breaker switch!
On it! Second breaker! Alright, get to those generators. Power coming back on.
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup. Okay, let's get back to the elevator. That's it! Scion incoming! Put this to good use. Help me out here! It's gonna hurt tomorrow.
I got you, hang on!
Thank you.
All right. Now we head back to the maintenance elevator.
And always use more.
By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, then I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on! All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Throw it, trash!
Down! Coming! As you're back!
Got him.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
A little help here?
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people!
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones!
All right, they're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh, right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
Few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
put this to good use. Okay, this looks fine.
Heads up! We've got swarm behind those chains!
You didn't take cover! Watch those chains!
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally everything is trying to kill us. Look at you! Just bleeding everywhere!
Put this to good use. Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step. Gets even better.
We got more swarm.
Don't let the chains hit you.
Zion! Last one's down. All right, let's find a way out of here.
Keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. We'll get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant. Look what I found.
Outside again.
Hey, can't do this alone.
It's double locked. That means two switches.
This should do the trick. Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Here we go.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Come on, we're almost there!
Almost be the key word!
Incoming frag!
Some help!
got a snatcher!
You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Need some help here. Look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone, if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Run a wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall. Come on, we gotta keep moving! This way!
This is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
Come on! We can move from head to head! We got drones!
More of them up ahead!
Drone grenade!
Suppressing.
Over there! Scion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Suppressing!
It's making them stronger!
Suppressing!
Out.
Good. Come on.
Come on, down here!
Swarm, just keep coming!
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Help here.
out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Now this I can use.
Look out! Sniper!
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse. Got it!
Damn it, I'm down!
Get up!
Heads up! We got a nest!
Push to that substation!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Excellent. Looks like that.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower is even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. So does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Huh. Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores.
Okay, Dad. Venting the cores.
See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky. Now.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Transformers open! We gotta shoot the core!
Hey! Move! bullets are useless against those crystals! All right, blisters are exposed. Open fire!
Core's exposed! Now we shoot it!
Now's our chance! Shoot the blister!
Beautiful thing!
We've got Scions! On the gate!
Hurt! Cross those blisters!
okay!
Transformer switch! Shock it again!
Now we shoot the core!
Right? In your hives? Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!